look up to the mountains? Does my strength come from the mountains? No. My strength comes from God, who made heaven and earth and the mountains.
Let's count 1, 2, 3. Ready? Is in need today, and we bring him before you because we know that you are all powerful. You are our creator God. You created Solomon. And Lord, though he is suffering with this illness, Lord, and it's serious, we believe in a big God. We believe that you are bigger than his illness. We believe, Lord, that you are more powerful than his illness. And we believe, Lord, you have the power to just get rid, Lord, and to just heal him from this illness. Nothing is impossible in and through your name. So, Lord, today we present Solomon this afternoon for this anointing. And now, as I anoint Solomon with this oil, which is a symbol of the power of your Holy Spirit, we come to you, Lord, and we present him to be anointed, Lord, in your presence and in the presence of all of heaven, in the presence of all family and friends, Lord, because we know, Lord, that you are powerful. You are God. You are our healer, God. So, Lord, today we're praying in your wisdom, in your grace, in your power, that you do the impossible and you heal him from this illness. Lord, do the impossible, because only you can. So, Lord, I pray today that you would encourage his mind, encourage his heart, help him not to get depressed or get down, but to know that you have your hand on his shoulder. You have your hand of power, of universal power, upon his shoulder. You have him covered, Lord. And that's why, Lord, he can be at peace, because you are in control of his life. So, Lord, I pray not only for Solomon today, but for mum and dad and for the rest of the family who are here today and the friends, Lord, give them peace too. Place your hand of peace upon their shoulders. Remind them who you are, that you are our God and that you alone are in control. So, Lord, today we place this request before you, in the confident knowledge and expectation that you are alone are able to deliver. So deliver for Solomon today, we ask in your most loving, powerful, healing, forgiving, amazing, wonderful name of your son Jesus. That everybody here who believes in Jesus and believes in the power of God his Father say, amen. 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 God bless you. God bless you.
My soul breathing, I found my life. my knees hit the ground. Gift of freedom, gold can't buy. I bought the world and sold my heart. You traded heaven to have me again. My heart beating, my soul breathing. I found my life when I laid it down. Upward falling, spirit soaring. Touch the sky when my knees hit the ground. Found me here at your feet again. Out, I surrender. Come sweep me up in your love again, and my soul will dance on the wings of forever. Find me here at your feet again. Everything I am, reaching out, I surrender. Come sweep me up in your love again, and my soul.
Holy name, sing like never. my strength.
It's awesome. We love you. The Lord has got this, and you're going to be with us for your whole life. We love you.